peace, peace, peace. Peace and blessings to every man, woman, and child. Peace and blessings to all people, all walks of life. Back in time with yet another most pristine, fine, and definitely most genuine new video. Brother Henry or Hank Soul Conscious, number 4,400 or 4,400. Welcome back to the stations or channels, brothers and sisters. As you, peace and blessings to all walks of life, melanated, black, bright, Latino, Asian, biracial, multiracial, mixed, everyone else out there. Peace and blessings, all the best in life, positivity over negativity, collectivism over individualism, constructive criticism over hatred. As we all know, there's been a recent firestorm lately on social media. It's going to be a combined or dual video topic video. First off, as we all know, many of us already know, recently HMM received a lot of backlash because of video that a lot of people deemed as a offensive and racist. A young so-called black or non-white child was used in a recent hoodie video, the monkey H&M ad, which drew a lot of fire. I'm not here to offend or attack anybody, but a company like that ought to know better. They should have better judgment and common sense to think that they could slip and get away with this under the radar, especially coming into a new year where hate crimes are on the rise and a lot of stuff is going on. People are already apathetic and some people are upset of the fact that Trump is in office and things aren't going that well in the country. But something like this just adds insult to injury. So me personally, I don't think an apology is enough. I think they should print a public statement as well, not just a verbal apology. In addition, if I were the president or CEO of H&M, I would donate some money to non-white, like so-called minority organizations like Black Latino as a show of goodwill, and that is more than just words that I'm sorry for what happened, or maybe, you know, minority colleges or universities or something like that. Next on this dual topic video is going to be, of course, as many of us already know, Brother Umar's Johnson's hearing today. Whether you like him, support him or not, it's been also, along with H&M ad, a big talk on social media. I don't want to talk too long or too short. I'm going to talk intermediate about these two topics just to jumpstart the conversation. Continue it among yourselves in the comment section. Please go to the discussion pages or at whatever station or channel mine you're viewing this on. Get my URLs, like, share, subscribe, spread the word. Please invite your friends, coworkers, acquaintances, relatives, all of us to like, share, follow, subscribe to my channels. And my other social medias as well. And if you want to sub for sub with me, or you have a constructive or positive charity program, course, channel, station, or endeavor, let me know and I'll do the same for you as well. You can also email me, my four main emails, lowercasehenrythehardworker@gmail.com, lowercasegggnewtime@hotmail.com, lowercasehenryorhankalphamail4400@gmail.com, or lowercasehenryorhank7700@gmail.com. Also, in the coming weeks, days and weeks, between later this month and next month, I'm going to be doing my second live stream. The first one was the year anniversary. I'm going to also be uploading the video later, or maybe discussing on the live stream the contest winners from the first live stream, as well as those who have earned Soul Conscious points. If you have any questions in the coming days or weeks, you can text or voicemail me securely, privately, discreetly, and safely at the two main Soul Conscious lines. Unfortunately, it doesn't work for restricted numbers. So if you have a restricted number, just use a phone or borrow a phone from somewhere that's not restricted. 1-347-785-9835 or 1-646-539-9134. Please make a note of everything. You can go to the discussion page, as well as the description areas, to get my four main emails and my URLs. Thank you so much for joining us. Let me know your thoughts. As I said, I know it's still early in the stages. There's no verdict yet. So let me know your thoughts about these two current events and issues, family. I tell you, a new year and already we're jumping into prejudice, discrimination, racism, and controversy. I tell you, I don't know. Anyway, enjoy the smooth music as we cruise out. Like, share, subscribe. Please keep in touch. Click the bell button at least twice or more to be notified of future videos. Because as you know, YouTube has been jerking us, playing games with us lately. They have it now where you got to click more than once usually. So anyway, peace and blessings, family. Keep in touch. Let me know what you guys think by email. I'm going to put up a mini poll. You can take the poll at the end of the video to let me know what your choices are, either or undecided neutral. You can also continue the discussion among yourselves in the comment section. Don't forget, feel free to voicemail, text, or email me with any questions. Please keep in touch. All the best as this new year progresses. As usual, enjoy the smooth music as we cruise out. I'll catch you guys on the fly in the next one. Peace, family. Peace, peace, peace.